I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm going through. I am just ready to laugh and be giddy, okay? But anyway, welcome back, everybody. My name is Howard Reese, and you are watching the HR Show Experience. I am so happy that you joined me right now. We are talking about Little Mama because she has done our cover of Rihanna and Drake's song, Work. But before we get into all of that, please thumbs up my video if you liked it, hit my subscribe button, and leave a comment letting me know what you think about my video, as well as their song, and Little Mama's music video. Jumping on in. Little Mama has come and given us this beautiful masterpiece. Okay, honestly, she is on a new level, and I'm living for her new level, and she should have been there a long time ago, but she's finally made it there now, so I can't be mad. As soon as it comes in, Little Mama is looking amazing. She's dancing her butt off, and the verse is giving me everything. I will tell you that it did fall a little bit short. Okay, it did fall a little short for me when she started to sing. That's not me trying to throw shade, that's just how I feel. I lived for her rapping, and her dancing. Like, honestly, I felt as though it was so good, I feel as though she needed to hop on the for real version, okay? With Rihanna and Drake and give her verse, okay? And just let us have the whole thing. And then they all get to dancing around, but truth be truth, she did more than Rihanna and Drake, okay? Went in with the dances and the all of it and the extra. Little Mama, you're on your A-plus grind, and I'm loving it, okay? I'm loving your amazing looks. I'm loving your amazing rapping, okay? And I'm all right with just singing, but we can grow, okay? Mm-hmm. But this video is definitely an A, without any question in my mind, because I love it, like, for real. And I just wanted to make a quick little video, not doing too much, but thank you so much for watching. Okay, let me know what you think about this video. Did you like Little Mama doing this video, or do you think she should have left it alone for Drake and Rihanna? But you couldn't possibly. I mean, if you thought that, now you think what you think. Don't let me change the thought. But you couldn't possibly have thought that because this was too good. Now, maybe when she got to singing, you felt a little tricky, but Anywho. Thank you so much for watching my video. I am so happy that you stopped by and spent this little bit of time with me. I can't wait to spend more with you, actually. And make sure you check out my next video. I will see you then, but don't forget to hit my subscribe button so you don't miss the video, okay? That way it'll come straight to you. Thumbs up my videos if you liked it, and please share my videos out. Share them on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, wherever you share videos with your friends, family, and loved ones, or even the people you hate. Okay, share my video. Don't forget to follow me though on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. There are links to all of my social media right down in the description. And there's also a link to my song. My name's Howard Reese, and my song is called I Need My Music. And it's available on iTunes, Amazon, Google Play, everywhere digital music is sold. And I'm gonna say one more time, I need to make sure I see a comment from you, okay? On whatever video you watch, I wanna see your comment. And as I'm seeing your comment, I'm gonna see you later, okay? Bye.